Pierre Marquette 1225 is a 284 Berkshire steam locomotive built in 1941 by the Lima Locomotive Works. The Pierre Marquette 1225 is based off of the steam locomotive in the Warner Brothers movie The Polar Express. This steam locomotive weighs in 750,000 pounds. It was used by the Pierre Marquette Railway until 1951, only 10 years after it was made when it was put out of service. The locomotive eventually found a home at Michigan State University. Special thanks to some rail fans at Michigan State for restoring the locomotive 10 years later and sending it to its current home in Owosso, Michigan. Today, the locomotive is operated by the Steam Routing Institute of Owosso, Michigan. In 2009, the locomotive went under maintenance for its 15-year inspection and returned into service in 2013. In the years in 2015 to 2017, you see the 1225 pulling the famous North Pole Express. Join us as we take a great look at 1225 operating the North Pole Express in Owosso, Wolf Crossing, and Carlin. Here, you see people boarding the 1225 while it is waiting at the Steam Routing Institute. It was currently snowing at this time, so it made some pretty great shots for us. Here, the Pierre Marquette 1225 is seen departing the Steam Routing Institute in Owosso and making its way up to Ashley. You see the 1225 crossing Michigan 52 Street, still in a lot. The 1225 is seen crossing Cedar Street in Owosso, Michigan. This is one of the few gated crossings on the Great Lakes Central Line. We catch the 1225 crossing a pedestrian railroad crossing, still in Owosso. Thank you. We're finally out of Owosso and into Carland, and the 1225 is seen hitting a huge snowbank. We're back in Owosso, and the 1225 is being pulled by a Great Lakes Central locomotive. Great Lakes Central GP35s and GP38-2s are often seen on the line pulling trains. We're in Wolf Crossing now, and the Pierre Marquette 1225 blew its whistle and its guest whistle from Norfolk and Western 611. Thank you.
too funny.
We see the 1225 one last time at Mason and Delaney Road in Owosso, Michigan, using its guest whistle once again from Norfolk Mustard 611.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos and content like this.